classroom, warm up bit, hop on a bike or a cross trainer or the treadmill for 5 minutes, and then come in and join us for this program, okay? Right, we're ready to start. Okay, okay guys, the first one is 30 seconds on, 30 seconds each exercise. The first one is going to be jump forward and a run back, okay? Go.
Choose now. Each one before that point. Thank you.
Relax back.
then the other leg out in front, one, and then gently stretch forward, reach down. And then lift it up over the side, over, lift the arm up. Take that long leg back, that vertical stretch, hold it in. Coming back out in front, put the leg out in front, and as you stretch out again, feel the stretch right through the back and shoulders. Hold down. Come up, sit up nice and tall, if you want to draw it, take your arms back behind and stretch. Lift the chin up, stretch up tall. And down, and then around, come around onto your hands and knees. You can take one leg back, press it back, and then lift up. Push the heel right back so you're stretching through your calves. Up, other side, stretch back. Push the heel down. Push both heels down, stretch back. Come up onto your toes. Press the heels down. Walk it back into your toes. Hold here. Come up to your knees. Slowly pull up. Pull those abs in tight. Lift up. Stretch up. Reach. One side. Stretch up. Reach. Lift. Bring it down. Bring the shoulder. Take the other arm back. Behind. Stretch. And down. Other side. Take it up. Lift up. Your shoulder, stretch, lift over, arm behind. And down, bring it out front, curl, pull your abs in, hold strong. Come up high, lift up, and down, and up. Keep your breath up, and hands out, and down. And again, up, keep your breath in. And down, lift the shoulders, take it back behind, and again, lift up, take it back, and well done, great work, good effort guys.